closure of recreation centers. So.
Look at this one. Closure of after school programs.
Survey says yes.
Oh boy, though. Opening of juvenile jails. I think so.
I'm down with that.
Tearing down schools next week, and the D-Bond company is proposing the construction of several new parking complexes. Mr. Lance, would you care to elaborate on that?
Essentially, we have a great opportunity to move in on this company. You know, it's just a matter of getting rid of a few elements. So I think Tiffany has some good insight on ways we can attack that, and I'm looking forward to that.
Sally, hold the calls. Thank you.
The kids will be fine. They'll just send them to other schools. And yes, they'll be overcrowded, overpopulated, but they'll still learn.
I got a 7 on this arm, spent 7 on this wrist. The life hit me right. It looks like Christmas. Just be happy, nappy. You ain't on my shit list.
Let's make it happen.
Talking all that bitch shit. And I got my man in here, looking like a chandelier. About to turn his mother out, cause I bought my hammer again.
nothing to do with this. Nothing.
End up with statistics, cause I hold my hammer.